posse caught me hopping out my bag. Ay, hopping in the Uber on my way to get the bag. Ay,
we're off on an adventure. Take us to the land where we can find feet.
I hit up my dad like I hope that we could pass things. Woman could not put me in my feelings, nigga, fuck that. Yeah. If she do not want the realest nigga, then she done whack. I don't never trip, but I bet that you would love that. I don't never trip, but I bet that you would love that. Dodging bad vibes like skirt. Drama on my line like skirt. Left it in the past like skirt.
Boy.
Get in the bag like skirt.
Dude, they're not mad at him. He's quote unquote a toxic player, but these are normie news outlets, and he's one of the most influential gamers that are out there. He doesn't give a fuck. He makes millions. He's sponsored by Monster. He's laughing. Monster's probably like, good, more publicity. You want more money, Summit? He's being toxic and fucking on this cartoon game, alright? I don't know what you're even playing. That'll get okay.
Drop it to the floor, make that ass shake. Whoa, make the ground move, that's an ass quake. Build a house up on that ass, that's an ass state. Roll my weed on it, that's an ass trait. Say, hey, don't we do this every day? I worked them long nights to get a payday. Finally got paid, now I need shade and a vacay. And niggas still hating, so much hate, I need an AK. Now yeah, I'm Perry, yeah, I'm Perry, yeah. White girls politicking, that's the Sarah Palin. Getting hot, California Caden. I give her that D, cause that's why I was born and raised in.
Okay, Lamborghini, my word. Yo, chick, she's so thirsty. I'm in that
2C.
Yo, what if they make it so you could have penis implants with like fucking like vibrators and like they could like split off into like different tentacles and
please don't say that.
Yikes.
You just hear her like from super far away.
What'd you say, Phoenix?
That'd be really weird.
I mean, yeah, to be honest, like I'd rather just put on a strap on and call it. So much easier, like we don't need that technology. Like, give me VR instead.
Just wear a ripped condom and fold it.
Oh, I've actually never done that, have you?
That's really
good. I actually have some hair. I've done it once. They're like, they have like small little beads. Kind of like, that are like,
I do suicides on a private jet. You know what that mean, I'm flattered
that.
I
step in
death and I'm feeling
like I'm the shit. Tell them give me 50 million and I'ma quit.
Most rappers taste left. They're useful when you need to do level.
Turn up the bass till it's up in your face level. Don't do no press, but I get the most press kid. Plus yo, my bitch make your bitch look like precious.
Talking
about Mary, she gone off.
No, don't worry.
Now the whole party is melting like Dolly. Now everybody is moving their body. Don't sell me apartment. I move in the lobby. Yeah.
maintain the color of Akon. Black diamonds, backpack rhyming. Cold signing by Louis Vuitton. Horsepower, horsepower. All this polo on, I got horsepower. Pound this.
Why does Rattle so weirdly smile?
Make rain, she want more showers. Rain, pouring.
I mean, he's like a... I mean, like, he's like four.
Money tall like Jordan.
Okay, Lamborghini Mercy. Yo, chick, she so thirsty. I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she trying to jerk. Okay, Lamborghini Mercy.
Was that some slam poetry there?
I'm in that 2C Lambo with your girl, she trying to jerk me.
Making booty quick and roll it around. Where the fuck do I want to go? This is fucked, dude. This fucking rook in this corner is cancer.
What are you talking about? I think it's perfect for
you. I think it's fucking cancer. Alright? It's fucking cancer.
You can't move him. Because you know it'll happen. If you check
me. What are you playing? I'm gonna fuck you up.
I've got like a stone cold grip on his, what's it called?
Cock.
Yeah. I'm just wringing the life and come out of it.
Whoa, what?
Yikes. What are you talking about? Yeah. Nothing wrong with that.
I'm going to put that UDM chum. Got a stone cold hard grip on your cock. Servant.
This is why we need a quotes channel.
Dude, I've quoted Servant a lot of times.
Listen, I say all sorts of stupid things.
How the fuck did we even get this position, dude?
Well, first off, you're spread eagle right in front of me. Also, you're gonna hate me now.
The fuck are you doing?
Oh, I know what I'm doing.
Stop.
Setting you in an uncomfortable position. I know, because now you know what's going on.
What's about to happen next turn? Do you know where you are? I don't like it. It's literally like half the board's about to go wipe.
That's right. Sending a bomb.
Naked boy, I'm going for it. I'm charging now. Fuck this. Alright, I'm not waiting anymore.
Alright, me neither.
One more piece of you.
That's true. You know what? It didn't work out super well, but